your iPhone doesn't want to turn on, try these things to fix it. First, connect new cable. Buy or borrow new cable and connect it directly to computer. It's not important if your current cable charges other iPhones. Buy or borrow new cable. It's very, very important. Now wait for some time. If it doesn't help, try the hard reset. Hold power and home button while your iPhone is connected to your computer. Home button is in front of iPhone and power button is on the top or on the side.